And near Mission, 12 children were riding that school bus when their driver crashed into a tractor trailer. Authorities say no one was injured. The accident happened near La Homa Road at Mile 9. Investigators say the bus driver did not yield the right-of-way.